Happy day, children. This is me, Priya ma'am, welcoming you all to Up Your Kitty Cloud. So we are going to learn a new animal that stays around us. You know what is that animal? It's a very friendly animal, and we all can see very widely nearby to us. That animal says Bobo. Yes, that is dog. So today we will learn about dogs. Dog is a domestic animal. What does that mean? Dog is a pet and we can keep them at our home. So we keep dogs at home as a pet. And sometimes we can see the dogs wandering around the streets. So these dogs are called street dogs. Dog eats rotis or chapatis. Dog eats bone. Dog can drink even milk, and it can eat milk rice. But the dog's very much favorite food is always bone. And as we all stay in our house, dog lives in a kennel. So the dog's house is called as kennel. This is the dog's house, which is called as kennel. What do the dogs say? Bobo. Yes, dog says Bobo. This is the mama dog. And we also have the baby dog, which we call it as puppy. The baby dog is called as puppy. Dogs love to play with balls. You tell them to catch it, it will catch. And wherever the ball is going, the dogs will also run behind the ball. So the dogs love to play with ball. And the dogs can protect our house. Yes, they can guard our house. Even if we are not there in our house, if the dog is there, it won't allow any strangers inside the house. Unless and until it's a known person, dogs will start barking at the stranger people. It will protect our house even if we are not there. And the dogs are used as security dogs also. In a sense, in police, the dogs will act as the security dogs, wherein it will help the police officers to find for clues. There are different breeds of dog. The dogs depends on the size, depends on the height, depends on the weight and the color. We segregate the dogs into different breeds. So this dog is the German Shepherd. This dog is called as Husky. These dogs are called as Labrador. And this dog is called as Pug. And you all know, dogs are very faithful to human. It is very friendly and it is very faithful to human. You just give them one time food, it will be behind you every time and it will protect you and it will be a very faithful animal. So I hope you all loved to learn about these dogs. Yes, I also love to teach you all about these dogs. So till we meet again in the next class to learn about other animals, we will say bye to each other. Bye-bye.